We're here at Stiern Park on Monterey and Pacheco.
In the mornings they have walking groups, and after that they do aerobics for like about 2 hours. And after that, well, they talk for a little bit and then they do what they have to do at their homes. It affects us in a very good way because we know that we could live a much healthier lifestyle. And it would be good for other parks to have a walking group or like have a safe community. So, and then that's where it all starts.